responded yesterday, but we didn't quite break these 93 lows and this 88 200-day moving average. We do think this is going to happen today, so be on your toes for the New York Open. As far as setups, dollar Swiss had a great day yesterday, as did dollar yen. Looks like dollar Swiss is about to make a move here. We don't mind buying through the highs in dollar Swiss, paying high ones for this, especially because our number one chart is sterling Swiss, which printed this 134.90 high pivot. It's kind of the, 3-year high in sterling Swiss. So this is an interesting possible breakout here in the making. We are 25 points away. And let me just remind everyone, sterling Swiss is a slippery little guy, so be careful with that. Elsewhere, Euro Swiss, same kind of random Swiss weakness. Not sure what's driving this, but year's high in Euro Swiss also 118.33. Actually, that was last year's high. This year's high was made yesterday at 04. So we're just watching this Swiss complex a little bit here and seeing what's going to happen with that. Everyone who bought dollars are with us yesterday, just sit tight. The amounts were social anyway, so this looks like it has based. Looks like we could make higher highs now, especially if we continue our risk off in equities. Let's take cable. It's kind of interesting, this 60 point here. 64 was the low, or 60 was the low yesterday, 70 the day before, 66 the day before. Clear through 60 in cable is something to watch. Of course, it doesn't really dovetail with our sterling Swiss, but if sterling Swiss is going higher, that means cable's higher and dollar Swiss is higher, or one of them is way higher. So we're not really pre-trading any of this, but we are watching 140.60 pretty closely here in cable. Cryptos, hold your breath, stick your bids in. 72, 62, 52 for your Bitcoin. Looks quite bad, but it always looks bad. You know, it's been looking bad for the last 5 months. Strategy has been the same. Pick up extended oversold lows. Sell out of it 80-90% of your longs. Hold 10% with a stop loss at zero. This is our Bitcoin plan, and we are going to stick with it. What else? Dollar yen, I don't know what to do with this. It doesn't make any sense to me. We did print 107 last night. Huge bullish bar. There was some quarter end flows involved with that, so it makes it a bit convoluted. But can't deny that's a big, strong, powerful bullish bar. I'm a seller of dollar yen in general. Where would I sell it today? Between 107.30 and 50, probably. But since we're all about to leave for Easter weekend, the focus is on sterling Swiss and stocks. The rest of it, we'll watch for developments and see how we go. All right, guys. Good luck. See you.